The Elite i20 is a well-rounded car and has been a hot seller for Hyundai. The quality is great, the car is spacious, it's feature-rich and looks very contemporary. Now Hyundai has just given the Elite i20 a minor facelift and shuffled the equipment list across its 10 variants. We help you pick the best variant. But for that, let's see whether it's petrol or diesel that'll suit your need. Now the price difference between the petrol and diesel i20 varies across the lineup by Rs 1.2 to 1.4 lakh. With the diesel being the more expensive. If your usage is restricted to the city, then the petrol will deliver satisfactory performance and will do the job just fine. However, if you drive on the highway, irrespective of your annual usage, go in for the diesel. It offers punchier performance and it's the more effortless to drive. Now coming to the variants, for the sake of convenience, I've shortlisted two variants which I think that you should consider for the i20. One is the Magna Executive, and second is the Aster. If you are on a tight budget, opt for the Magna Executive variant, which costs Rs 58 to 60,000 more than the base ERA variant. While you get the basic features like dual airbags, ABS, speed sensing door locks from the ERA variant, the Magna also offers a music system with 6 speakers, rear icon vents, 4 power windows, cool glove box, electrically adjustable outside mirrors, a front armrest, and some cosmetic changes like wheel caps, body color door handles and outside mirrors. The pick of the range though is the Aster variant. That's over a lakh more than the Magna Executive and Rs 53,000 more than the Sports variant. This variant strikes a good balance between value and features. You get kit like steering mounted controls, electrically foldable outside mirrors, 8 speakers, a height adjustable driver seat, rear defogger, front fog lamps and daytime running lamps carried over from the Sports variant. In addition, the Aster variant gets you 15-inch alloy wheels, a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with navigation, Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, automatic climate control, tilt and telescopic steering adjustment, and a lot more. For those looking at maximum safety features, there's also an Aster O variant that offers side and curtain airbags. In addition to these, this variant also gets automatic projector headlamps, keyless entry and go, ISOFIX child seat mounts, 16-inch alloy wheels, a rear seat armrest, an advanced MID, and all this is at a premium of Rs 80,000 over the Aster variant. Now coming to the competition, the Maruti Baleno and the Honda Jazz are available with a petrol automatic option too, which the i20 lacks as of now. However, the i20 will be getting a petrol CVT and its launch is likely to be in May 2018. So if you're looking for an automatic premium hatchback, you might want to wait for that.